now underway after fire just ripped through a local home overnight. This broke out shortly before 1 o'clock this morning inside this house on North Murtland Street in Homewood. Fire chief tells us the flames sparked in the upper floor of the house, then quickly went through the roof. We're also told the home was vacant, so no one was hurt in the fire.